Good morning students, in this class I will be doing class 9 Samachir Kalvi syllabus or matriculation syllabus first chapter set language exercise 1.6 I am doing. Previously in my previous videos I have completed till exercise 1.5. in this 1.6 already 8 sums completed, this is the 9th sum. In a colony 275 families by Tamil newspaper, 150 families by English newspaper, 45 families by Hindi newspaper, 125 families by Tamil and English newspapers, 17 families by English and Hindi newspapers, 5 families by Tamil and Hindi newspaper, and 3 families by all 3 newspapers. If each family buy at least one of these newspapers, then find number of families by only one newspaper, number of families by at least two newspapers, total number of families in a colony. So this type of sum is very very important. Definitely you will be asked in the exam. This the continuation of this you will be having it in class 10 also. So this one we are going to use Venn diagram. Using Venn diagram we are going to find the answer for the three questions that they have asked. So before that we will take this families who buy Tamil newspaper as N of A. So the answer is Tamil newspaper. So Tamil newspaper, number of families who buy Tamil newspaper, we will take it as A, set A. So N of A is equal to 275. Okay, so this is Tamil newspaper. Then 150 families buy English newspaper. So English newspaper, we will take it as English newspaper, we will take it as N of B. Okay, then next one is 45 families by Hindi newspaper. 45 families, that is C, set C we will take, that is Hindi newspaper. So 45 families by Hindi newspaper. Okay, and 125 families by Tamil and English newspaper. So 125 families by Tamil and English. 125 families, they buy both. So that is N of A intersection B. Tamil and English. So Tamil is A, English is B. So N of A intersection B. So this is Tamil and English. Tamil and English newspaper. Newspaper. Tamil and English newspaper. Then 17 families by English and Hindi. How many families? 17. 17 families by 17 families by English and Hindi. English and Hindi is B intersection C. So this is English and Hindi. English and Hindi newspaper is B intersection C. 5 families by Tamil and Hindi. 5 families by Tamil and Hindi. So Tamil and Hindi is A intersection C. So this is Tamil and Hindi. Tamil and Hindi. Okay, and 3 families by all 3 newspapers. So 3 families by all 3. All 3 is A intersection B intersection 3. So this is all 3 newspapers. All 3 newspapers. That is N of A intersection B intersection C. So with the given information, what are all the things given? That we have taken it as N of A, N of B, N of C, N of A intersection B, B intersection C, A intersection C, and A intersection B intersection C. Now all these things we will put it in a Venn diagram. So when we take a Venn diagram, we will be having 3 set. One is set A. Since we are going to write all these numbers, we will make it as a bigger one. Okay, so N of A, N of B and C. So first one is A, the second set is B, the third set is C. So A is Tamil. A is Tamil newspaper and B is English newspaper and C is Hindi newspaper. Okay, so from the last we will go. So what is that? N of A intersection B intersection C. So that A intersection B intersection C is this common part where all the 3 sets combine. So A intersection B intersection C is 3. It is given as 3, so that we will write it here in the center part. That is A intersection B intersection C. Then next one is A intersection C. So A intersection C is given as 5. A intersection C is, this is A, this is C. So it is given as 5. This is the whole part is A intersection C. Already 3 we are having. So totally we should have only 5. So 5 minus 3 it is 2. Okay, understood. So 5 minus 3 it is 2. In the totally you should have only 5. A intersection C we should have only 5. In that 5 all, this is the intersection part. So in that intersection part already 3 is there. So 5 minus 3 is 2. So that we will write it here. Okay, so this one 5 minus 3 this is 2. Okay, then next one is the same procedure has to be followed for the other two. B intersection C. So B and C intersection part is given as 17. B and C intersection part is given as 17. Already 3 it is there. So this part is B intersection C. Already 3 is given. So 17 minus 3 that part will be 14. So 17 minus 3 will be 14. Understood? Then next one is, so this 17 is over. So if you add this 14 and 3, we have to get 17. Then this 3 plus 2, it has to be 5. Okay. Then A intersection B. A intersection B. That is 125. A intersection B is 125. For this 125, already 3 we are having. So the balance will be 122. 122. So this is how it has to be done. So this total already 3 is there common. So from that when you subtract you will get 122. Like that we finished that intersection part. Okay. Then next one is we will take C. C is this set. What is C value given? C value is given as 45. C value is given as 45. Totally for C we should have only 45. But out of this 45, already we are having 3, 2, 3, 2 and 14. So, you have to subtract all these 3 from 45. So, the balance what we are getting, that is only C. Okay, so when we take 45, 45 is the total it is given for C, minus this 2, this 3, this 14. We have to find it like this. So 45 minus 3 plus 2 is 5. 14 plus 5 is 90. So 45 minus 90. So 45 minus 19 is 26. Okay. 45 minus 9 plus 6 15. 1, 2, 3, 4. 26. So that 26 is only this C. This 26 is only this C. Okay, clear? Then same way N of B. N of B is given as 150. N of B is given as 150. In this 150, we have to subtract this 122. 150 minus 122. So this is 122 plus 3. This 3 plus 14. Okay, so 150 minus 122 plus 3 is 125. So 125 plus 14 is 139. So 139 when we subtract from 150, we will get 11. So 11 is the answer for this. So 150 minus 139 is 11. Okay, then we will come to N of A. So what is N of A given? N of A is given as 275 minus 122 plus 3 plus 2. 122 this one plus 3 plus 2. So if we add this we will get 275 minus 122 plus 3 is 125. 125 plus 2 is 127. So 275 minus 275 minus 127 will be So the balance will be 4 148. 7 plus 8 50. 148. So we have to write 148 as the final one here. This is 148. Understood? So this is A, B, and C. So we found all the values separately. Now only we have to give the answer for these three sums. Okay. So the first one is number of families buy only one newspaper. That is the answer for the first one we have to find. That is number of families buy only one newspaper. So that means only one newspaper. Only one newspaper is, this is 148. Okay, so that this is the answer for the first one. So that is only one newspaper. Only one newspaper. Only one newspaper will be 148. 148 plus 11 plus 26. 148 plus 11 plus 26. So when we add this 148, 11, 26. So when we add 15, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 185. So this is the answer for the first one. 185 families buy only one newspaper. That is the answer, 185. Then second sum is number of families by at least. So this at least is very, very important. At least two newspaper. So at least two newspaper is least it is given. We can find A intersection B. This 122 is the least. Okay. Number of families by at least two. At least two newspaper. At least two newspaper is 122. That is the intersection of both the sets. A and B. Intersection of that we got it as 122. Intersection of A and C is 2. Intersection of B and C is 14. Other than this, since the question is given at least, we have to take the maximum also. That is, this is 2. Least 2. Least 2 paper. 2 newspaper. This 3 also has to be included as this 3 is common to all the 3. Okay, so plus 3. At least means least is 2, maximum it is in this question, it is 3. That is 3 types of newspaper. So that 3 type of newspaper, 3 families are buying. So that also you have to find. That also you have to add with this since it is given at least. Okay, so when you add this, you will get 122 plus 2 is 124. 124 plus 17. 14 plus 3 is 17. So 124 plus 17 is 141 families by at least two newspapers. 141 families by at least two newspapers. So if you forget to add this 3, you won't be getting the correct answer. It has to be included. Okay. Then third one is total number of families in a colony. So the total number of families in the colony is everything you have to add. Okay. So 148 total number of families in the colony is, you have to add all the things. So 148 plus, first we will add this one, 148 plus 11 plus 26, okay, plus 122 plus 2 plus 14. Finally we have to add this 3 also. So 148 plus 11 plus 26 is 185 plus 122 plus 2 plus 14 plus 3 is 141. So when we add this, we will get 326. So 326 families are there all together in the family. Even though the question is very big, if you make it as n of A, B and C, A intersection B's, and A intersection B, C and all. A intersection B, B intersection C. Then derived, when you substitute all these things in the Venn diagram like this, it will be very easy to derive the answer. So whatever they are asking, you can able to do it with the help of Venn diagram. Understood? So with this, I'm completing today's class. Whatever doubts you have, you message me in the comment box. The remaining sums, I will do it in the next class. Thank you.